was the invitation?
Oh, where is this at? I wanna go.
Hey guys, welcome back to Baby Driving Me Crazy. Yeah. I'm you, I'm here with my friend Sean. As you see down below, we're about to check out Utron, J Park on fire. That's a new guest. That's my
best friend. What's good?
My friend Sean, this is his first time filming. He does have a little knowledge, very little, of Korean music. So he did meet you.
Very little.
Yeah, but at the end of the day, obviously before you came on, I'm like, how open are you to music and all that? But we're gonna lead into other stuff later on. But we figured, you know what? I'm gonna warm him up with some J's. And since I saw this live, I always meant to check it out, guys. But luckily, Amanda had it also on her top 19. So we actually got to check that out. So before we head into anywhere else, here's a clip of Amanda's reaction with me on her top 19. Amanda, what is your number 17?
Ooh, number 17. Okay. 17 is J Park on fire.
Oh, but this will be my first time checking it out. I didn't get a chance to react to it yet. So J Park, Utron, on fire. That's Amanda's number
17.
Let's go.
I mean, J Park always looking cute, so.
You're killing it, slaying them girls. And
dude has gorgeous skin. Excuse me, what do you use? Got a type of body, make a man
wanna fall. Okay. Oh. I'm not gonna lie, guys. What I heard in my ear because the music was playing, I thought she said pussy. I was like, what?
Bro.
Pussy on set?
Bro.
I was like, what the hell is this going on?
Done. Next video!
I was like, what the fuck? Alright, with that said, right, we're gonna head into it. We're gonna see how Sean feels about it. He does like that EDM feel, the EDC, all that stuff.
So, got to be a rage.
Yeah. And you already know who Jay is. Jay don't play. You already know what's up. And you already know what's up, Wildlifers. Come on now. You already know I am a big ass fan of Jay Park, Higher Music, AOMG. No, not just a knee, like, ooh, yeah. Why just keep that whole
yeah. that. We will just eat that up.
Hear that, Jay? Don't eat it up.
It's true.
Karaoke.
And I see this is Yoltron. I'm a fan of Yoltron, so let's get it.
Let's go right now. And Yoltron got to have the EDM, so let's get it. Let's see what he thinks of it. With that said, we're gonna head into a Yoltron, J Park, on fire. Let's go. This shit's hot, man.
I'm liking the beat. I can dig this Yoltron beat though.
What's the invitation?
Where is this at? I wanna go.
Get me up.
You're so damn loud. So tell me why I can't keep my honestly, J Park's the only guy I'd probably listen to. Come on, come on.
There's Yoltron.
I had to shake his hand once. That's kind of cool.
Oh shit, you actually met the motherfucker?
Yeah.
Oh, damn!
We rode up to the front and I was just like, What's good, bro? What's good? And he shook my hand. That's right. Pretty clean, I like it.
Honey Jay!
Well, this is the first video I've ever seen from Jay Park, so.
That was nice. Sean, what do you think of that track? The music first. Let's go with the music. What do you think of that sound?
It sounded really nice. Had like a good beat to it. Very catchy. I didn't hate the voice. Honestly,
Jay don't play with that.
I listen to Jay part-time. I'm sorry if y'all don't like it,
But
no,
be real.
I listen to him probably maybe once a day. At most.
That's why I have him over here. I'm trying to show him some music, you know what I mean?
But seeing him do something with Yoltron, I love Yoltron. I'm a big fan. I go to a bunch of his raves.
Seeing him
do this with him is pretty cool. I like the beat. And the drop is nice. And the choreography is pretty sick. I'm not gonna lie.
All them females. Honey Jay. Honey Jay is like one of Jay's dancers that he works with. So she,
which one was that again?
She was the one with the visor.
Okay, okay.
Watch. Eventually, I'm gonna show him a different video, and he's gonna see her more. And you'll hear me say all the time, Honey Jay. After the live concert, after I saw them live, holy bang! Woo! Damn, she's fire. But now, get back to this track. I love it. It's badass as hell. I got to see it live, and that shit just, man, it rocks. It gets everybody jumping.
I kind of wish I saw that live. Shit, to be honest with you, I wish I did. That's crazy.
Lit. I obviously get to see the video again after Amanda stopped my date. Badass. So glad I finally got to check it out. And glad that I got to actually show my friend about it too, you know, since he liked the EDM feel, all that shit, and he knows a bit about Jay, and he definitely knows who he is, so that's easy. Yeah, but with that said, guys, I hope you guys enjoy our reaction. Let us know what you think of it in the comment section down below. If you haven't subscribed yet, make sure you subscribe to become a wildlifer and turn on the notification bell so you don't miss out on any videos. Hit the like button, share. Catch you guys later. Peace.
Deuces.
Wildlife.